Liana said, Malta had a Sicilian smell. And there were too many priests around. Vendettas were allowed, but not sex. There was a lot of hypocrisy around. Because St. Paul had got to Malta before getting to Rome, the Maltese clergy prided itself on professing a more genuine Christianity than the Vatican retailed. It was a highly repressive Christianity. And as if to prove this, there were a lot of fireworks. Firework manufacture seemed to be a cottage industry, like the potting of shrimps in Morecombe.